Ja. Wait. Don't laugh.
What? Welcome by Retro Machines. Hi. Dave is here for 1 hour. And I have an issue with this IAMA monitor because the image is not sharp. And Dave has experience with working on monitors and trying to calibrate them or fix them. So in this short video, which is not a tutorial, he will show us how he is doing it. Don't try this at home if you don't have experience with it. But ask someone that has experience on working on monitors.
There is a very large high voltage. So always be careful with this. Zo, a lot better. Lucas, Victor has a great one.
Yeah, sometimes you need a long screwdriver.
I used to have it with my car, but some way it has disappeared. And of course we need a computer in a moment to connect it.
Yeah, I have the 1998 Gaming Dream build.
Oh, that's a great one. Love the video.
That is some serious shielding.
That's why it's so heavy. Now we know. The two holes here. Here we have one. And there we have one.
Okay.
At the left. This one is a focus. This one gives you more power on the screen.
Or more brightness.
More brightness, yes. So when we connect it, we have to screw this one and adjust it for the right focus. Connecting the Dream Build. La 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 la. We need the cable. Okay. Detecting the video in.
Nee, jij moet op één hoger.
Oh. My bad.
He put in that wrong footer 2 card.
Yeah. Did you hear something?
Yes.
There's something changing there.
Yes.
Sure, now is what? Now moet jij, but you have to tell me. This is more bad. But you can see, here you can change the focus. It's always on the main power. I would say something like this.
Yeah, that looks much better.
You see, it's not really, really sharp.
So I have to go. Something like this?
Yeah.
I'm beside, so mm-hmm. I can see. Yeah. This more, less, this is less.
Mm-hmm. More.
Less.
Is this too much, less.
Something like that, I think.
But it's not really sharp.
Is it the resolution? What resolution you have now?
I think it's 1024.
But look, I looked at this. This.
I think this is the best.
It's the best.
From that.
This C is readable here.
Mm-hmm.
And you can see there the R.
Mm-hmm.
And when I adjust it less or more, the R is disappearing. So
mm-hmm.
I think this is the best you can get.
Mm-hmm. But if you see it here,
It
doesn't look that sharp.
No, but we have some other picture. Okay. We have no mouse.
Maybe directly in the USB.
Signs for the mouse. Detecting mouse. Oh yeah. White table. No mouse.
Optical mouse.
Black underground. We have a mouse. Now I look at the small. Mm-hmm. That's not readable. That's. I would say something here.
Mm-hmm.
What do you say, Victor? More or less? This is less.
Yeah, more.
And this is over, so that's between. It's better, but I'm not certified.
No. it was a business monitor, so I think they used it a lot.
Normally you can see change. Ah, there it is. You see the change? Mm-hmm. This is better.
Mm-hmm.
Now it's sharp.
Mm-hmm.
So there are two problems. There were two problems. The wrong settings from the hertz and the focus.
Try out how I like it.
Yeah. And when you don't like it, we can always change it again.
Yeah.
But I think it's more better than we started.
If a monitor is open like this, what are the dangerous areas?
Yeah. The most dangerous area is where I have been.
With screwdriver.
Yep. This is very dangerous to do over. That's always, you have to bring it away to somebody who is specialized in it.
With experience with displays.
Yeah.
And monitors.
And there, you don't want to touch. So, put this back into the monitor again. The large ones are in the top. The short ones in the bottom. So this is not that important, but when you do notebooks or laptops, mm-hmm. and you put the large screws on the wrong place, you can go through the covers.
Yeah.
And then you're not happy. I know, because I've did some. That's also experience, eh?
Yeah.
I made the same mistakes many times.
And I think it's also a bad experience.
It's a very bad experience, because when you have a repair and you do that, people are not gonna like that. Sometimes you can put a nice sticker on it so mm-hmm. you don't see it, but
oh, that's why my laptop now has an Intel Inside sticker on the back of the screen
instead of AMD. It will not be the first time when you put all back together and it doesn't work anymore.
But it already looks much better.
Yeah.
And my autofocus of my camera is now acting up.
For this time, I say goodbye from Dave.
So, thanks for watching. Please like and share this video, subscribe and leave a comment. You can join Retro Machines on Facebook and support me monthly on Patreon.
The Black Mesa Hazard Course Decathlon will commence this evening at 1900 hours in the Level 3 facility. The semifinals for high security personnel will be announced in a separate secure access transmission. Remember, more lives than your own may depend on your fitness.